After the students have submitted their assessment, there may be some questions that need grading by you before it can be completed. To find those questions, you will click on the assessment and click grading. And there will be two ways in which you can self-grade those questions. You can do it by question. So when you click that, it gives each question and tells you which ones you need to grade and which ones were graded by Schoology. So here's our two that need graded. When you click on it, it'll take you through each student who did that particular question that still needs grading. You can grade all of these questions first. This one is just a yes or no answer. We look at it, no, that's not a right answer. So you click on the pencil and give it a zero, give it a one if it's correct. By clicking next would either take you to the next student who needs this question grading, or it'll take you to the next question for that particular student if there is no more. So this one is a rubric question. To view the rubric during grading, you click on the waffle and it'll bring up the rubric on the right-hand side. After reading the student's response, you may choose the appropriate rating. We're going to give a zero because they did not attempt this one, and click save. Now, it's also possible to grade the assessment questions by student. By doing it this way, you will grade each student's question before moving on to the next. So here we're going to click the one that needs grading. Okay, you'll scroll down, you'll see how the student did on each question that Schoology graded, and oh, here's a blank, so we need to put an answer in for this one. Look, they got the answer wrong, so we'll put in a zero. Then we have a rubric question. In this view, it looks like this. You'll click to view rubric. It'll come up to the top. You choose the correct rating for that student's response. And you can also click on the little bubble to add a comment. You did not complete this assessment. Okay, or whatever you say. If they got an excellent, you could give comments about how well they did. And then you click save. Then when you come back out to grading, you will see that the grading is complete for that particular student's assessment.